So I've set my level straight onto the render. Now that's plumb both ways, and that's going to be my guide for setting the thickness and depth for the render. So what I'm using, my trowel to scrape the excess render along the length of the steel, and that means I'm getting not only a plumb line but a completely straight line to work off for the rest of the time.